Lisa
Marabon.
It's her?
Yes.
Is she a señorita?
Señorita, and she's a good thing.
That's good.
Those are the two songs she's doing in this.
Right here, right now, at the Fukioka.
Oh, you almost said a bad word.
You Fukioka? Duck, cover your ears. You're too young to hear something like that.
He said, say that again.
Fukioka. Sorry, everybody, for the family friendliness of the Japanese, or the non-family friendliness of the Japanese language. Too many fooks and fukiokas and at the payday.
Come on.
Home tour, all right? Come on.
Japan, you got to make it more PC here.
All right, guys, that's really, really messed up.
Cancel Japan, Japanese language.
Get it out of here.
Yes, well, at the Pepe Dome Tour. It's an amazing name.
Lisa, let's do this. If you enjoy, obviously we have a massive list of Lisa videos on the channel. She could probably have her own playlist, but all of her videos are in her Blackpink playlist, so you can go check them out there and subscribe, because obviously Blackpink comeback. We are going to be there immediately.
Oh, yes, we will.
And we're going to fly to Korea and be like, Blackpink, please let us be in your music video. And like, all right, two random Biscuit Boys in the background. Nobody will notice.
And we'd be super awkward because that's how we are. Speaking of flying places, we might be flying to Korea and Lisa's homeland, Thailand, very soon. So if you want to see our travel vlogs to...
And the Philippines.
To those countries. You're going to want to check out that travel vlog channel. Link in the description for that. We do a lot of fun stuff. Play with this duck. We already have vlogs up from Georgia and previous trips as well. So.
Is there a spoiler alert? Something happens with this duck and him
and
that is obscene.
Involve ketchup.
It's obscene. So if you subscribe to the channel, you'll eventually find out what that is when the India vlogs come out. Anyways, let's do Lisa. Right here, right now, reaction time. Here we go.
She's laying.
Maybe she was just taking, oh no, she's awake.
Doesn't seem like the most comfortable outfit to lay in.
What? You don't lay in hats like that?
Oh, she's standing on me. Okay.
Long leg Lisa. She's showing him off.
That seemed dangerous.
Oh no, that...
Oh, she knew.
They didn't do the old trick where it's like, ooh, and then she sits down, breaks her tailbone.
I think Lisa's that good of a dancer that she knew that that person was trying to prank her.
She was just like, spider sense, Lisa sense. She was like, and she saw the chair being moved from the eyes in the back of her head, and then
dancer initiate. Then take a nice walk back, and then
Lisa. You can't stop her because she's got the money and she's spending all this money.
And she's got to drop the money.
Yeah.
Bread is really yummy. So.
Oh, it is yummy.
The jacket is off.
That is correct. She is sparkly now, too. They just stole the chairs through the stage. Where is she gonna sit now?
On the floor, I suppose. Ooh. Hey.
Mm-hmm. There are not many out there as smooth as Lalisa.
No, this is insane.
That looked uncomfortable.
I could not do that.
What? I bet you wouldn't hit your skull on the ground and get knocked out.
No, probably not.
You'd probably just instantly die, actually. You'd start leaning back and you'd have a heart attack and just...
And then I'd hit my head, give myself brain damage, paralyze myself, and go into a coma for 10 years, and then wake up and insta-die.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Everyone would be like, Isaac's awake, and then, And then I'll say, what do you want to do with him? He's in a coma. And then I'll make Ducky decide, and Ducky will tell him to pull the cord. Stop! You don't...
I want to lose.
But you'll die anyways.
But what if we don't know that? Ducky, you don't know
Ducky
that.
Ducky knows all. He has the Lisa sense. Look at him, he's so happy.
Fine. You're okay, I guess.
He just kind of murdered you. Wow.
Dang. All the jokes aside that we made in this, this was an insane dance performance.
If you're here watching a reaction from the Tri-Faders and you don't expect jokes, why are you here? We have a duck.
One thing you might expect, but haven't gotten yet, is a screech.
Tri-Fate, welcome. But yeah, she literally, there's very few in the world as smooth of a dancer as Lalisa Monabal.
Yes, and I love the senorita choice for the song to dance to. She fit that really, really well.
She had the outfit with like the strands, the beads hanging off, so she could just do a little twerk and it'd be like a maraca. Amazing. Killing it. It'd be really cool to see a Blackpink performance, especially when they do those like, or a concert, especially when they do those little individual things as well, just to see like Rosé do her solo songs, and Jisoo doesn't have a solo song, so she could cover a song, like Clarity.
We've seen a few of her covers.
And then, obviously, and then Lisa, do some Lalisa, do some dancing. Really, really cool. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, subscribe.
Wow.
Like the video. If you're from Thailand like Lisa, we're gonna go there soon. So go to the Travel Channel.
Whoa.
Link is down below. Check it out. See you later. Bye. Oh, and if you're from Korea, we ate Korean food
on the travel vlog
channel. Go check it out. We'll be maybe be in Korea soon as well.